Hey, hey, challengers! Oh my gosh, we had the best party last night. I had a ton of fun. We had a good turnout. We had prizes. We had drinks. There was wine and hot tea and beer. We did it all. We had music. And because you missed it, I'm going to play a little music really quick because this is worth celebrating about. Right? You guys did so amazing in the challenge. You lost weight, you got rid of bloat. That is the song celebration. We had Audrey lost 5 pounds. You guys, if you look at a thing of hamburger meat that weighs 5 pounds, actually it's gonna be, oh my gosh, because you think about, it's gonna be about that big. That is off of Audrey's body now. Then what else? Lori, same thing, 5 pounds. Oh my gosh, you guys, that is amazing. Carolyn, I haven't had an update for a few days, but I think she was up to 4 pounds, 3.5, 4 pounds. Again, a good size chunk of fat is gone. So I do want to hear, Cheryl said she feels like she's lost some inches and has more energy. I want to hear from all of you. Help me. My assistant Hazel and I put a lot of time into this. We put a lot of effort. We did a lot of work. And even though I couldn't be in the group for unforeseen reasons, ahead of time, we all rallied. We did great. So I really want to let you guys know how amazing that everything went, even though we had a challenge in our challenge. Everybody did so amazing. So the party, again, I think was fun. We drew prizes. We used this thing called the Wheel of Names. It's online, wheelofnames.com. We put everybody's name in there, and I'm going to list out, I wrote it all down, who won prizes. So the first prize that was drawn was Debbie Mata, and she got any digital product on my website. She gets to pick it, and I'm going to send it to her. The next drawing was Michelle G. She won the first one-to-one free, her and I laser-focused, health coaching session. So that'll be 30 minutes. Then Audrey won a digital product and Cheryl won a digital product. We made sure everybody got a prize. Aaron Holcomb, my cousin from Branson, Missouri, who, gosh, we haven't laid eyes on each other in many, many, many decades. We'll just leave it at that. She won any digital product on my website. So I'm going to put the link in here so you ladies can go in and choose what you want and we can get it sent to you. Then what else? We did the final grand prize was the $25. I don't want to say it out loud because that might be why I got kicked off of Facebook. I don't know. Or out of groups. But it was the $25 thingamajig. Jenny won that, and I love that. And then Jenny and I hung back after everybody left Zoom after the party ended, and we talked about the golden milk recipe. We talked about some other things. We solved a few world problems. So anyway, I love that. I love it. So what I want to tell you guys, what you did miss, those of you that didn't show up, I also introduced our brand new Unstoppable Widow Gets Fit program. So that's the next step. If you think you could lose 5 pounds, some of you did, some of you may not have, please tell me. I really, really want to hear if anything good came out of the challenge for you. I'm really asking that as a favor. That would be my way of feeling validated for what I'm offering. Because I don't know about you, but losing 5 pounds is pretty freaking amazing. And in fact, I had mentioned I had lost 6 pounds taking on this eating lifestyle that I did when my husband first died. Why I waited so long, I have no idea, because I could not get the scale to budge. But I took on this eating lifestyle, which is not a diet. It's not buying a bunch of diet pills and chemicals and crappy stuff that's further going to damage your body. It is just a healthy eating lifestyle. You can eat it in your kitchen by cooking your own foods. You can know what to order in a restaurant. You can know if you're out on girls' night out and having a drink or two, totally fine, because that's how I did it. And that is how I still do it. And I'm up to 8 pounds gone. So it works. And I'm telling you, for probably the last 2 years, I could not shed a pound, no matter what I did. So there's just so many widows out there that want to lose weight, and they're feeling frustrated with all the fad diets. I mentioned it about the chemicals and the diet pills and all the things that are not good for us. Try this, try that, ending up totally confused and not even knowing what to eat, you know? So Unstoppable Widow Gets Fit is an eating lifestyle that you can maintain and enjoy every single day for the rest of your life. Can you have treats and birthday cake and all that? Abso-frickin-lutely. Absolutely. But we'll teach you how to enjoy treats and then go back to eating clean and healthy. So it's all about fueling your body in a healthy way. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to share my screen with you right now so you can take a firsthand peek at it. And I am so excited for you. All right. Helping women to lose weight and feel great. Unstoppable Widow Gets Fit. Sick of being out of breath, tight clothes, and discouraged with your weight. You guys, that's how I felt. And that's exactly how I know what it feels like. Tired of stubborn grief weight that no matter what you do, the scale just won't budge. We're kicking it off with a 4-week program exclusive to my tribe, the challengers, the Women in Renegade Widow. 4-week program, live trainings, tools, tactics. You won't find this system anywhere else. And it's super easy to participate in. It's virtual and all on Facebook. So I really believe in my heart of hearts that healthy women can conquer anything they desire. I'm not going to bore you and play this. You can do that on your own, but we're going to have weekly live trainings. We're going to have simple to prepare delicious recipes, meal planning, meal prep, simple body activity, video lists, tons of tools and tactics, motivation, encouragement. Do I not have accountability on there? Because that is one of the key things to staying on track. So I'm going to add that. It's $147. As a challenger, you get a $50 coupon. So for you, it's going to be $97. I'm not offering that anywhere else. So that's one of the benefits of being a challenger. Join the 4-week Unstoppable Widow Gets Fit program, blah, blah, blah. I'll put the link in. You can sign up super easy. Go ahead and read this. I will put the link in our group. Then I'll be closing out this challenge group probably by next Friday, a week from today. So I'm so excited. So you guys, get on board with this. You're going to get so much out of this $97. Oh my gosh, right? You're going to get a ton out of it. I'm going to pour everything I have into it. I want to see more victories. I want to see more weight loss. I want to see more energy, and you guys can do it. So I will keep an eye out. Let me know when you've signed up, and woo! In the meantime, I'll be sending prizes out. Here's our prize list of who won what. All right, ladies, have a great day.